There are drop-off boxes for almost anything. Books, clothes, old electronics, and appliances. There are even safe haven boxes for newborn babies. So why not have boxes for unused prescription drugs, too? That is exactly what one local group is working to do as the growing opioid crisis wreaks havoc across the nation, tearing families apart.
The purpose of them really is to get meds out of the house. Unused, unwanted, expired medications in the home mean that kids have more access to them.
Impact Garland is a drug prevention program in Garland that aims to combat drug and alcohol abuse in children and young adults. It was established by the social services organization Drug Prevention Resources.
We were created so that we're able to establish a drug-free generation. That is our mission, that is our purpose, to ensure that kids have healthier outlets and that they are able to make positive choices.
While drop-off boxes are already established at some hospitals and police stations, the goal is to have more of them around and to educate the public about the importance of proper disposal.
It allows people who have expired prescription drugs or drugs that they don't use anymore to get rid of them in a proper manner. And sometimes people hold on to them because they don't know what to do with them.
Pop star Demi Lovato, who grew up in Dallas, remains hospitalized more than a week after reportedly suffering a drug overdose. Her family denies reports her alleged overdose was linked to heroin. She is expected to make a full recovery.